good morning again. Thank you. I'm glad that there is an interest. I am very honored and delighted to have been received by the president-elect. As you may know, he accepted to meet the diplomatic corps when he was a candidate. And if I could say, I believe that this is very consistent. The president-elect is sending a very strong message that the Philippines is open for cooperation all over the world. Frankly, we, Romania, but as far as I know, many other countries, appreciate very much this strong message of openness and willingness for cooperation. We touched upon several issues. We looked at the evolution of the diplomatic relations between Romania and the Philippines. You know, 50 years ago, President Ferdinand Marcos Sr. decided to open relations for the first time with a country behind the Iron Curtain, and that was Romania. And that was a very bold step at the time. So our diplomatic relations celebrate this year, we celebrate this year 50 years of diplomatic relations. It's a milestone, it's a momentous event, and we hope that the next 50 years will lead to increased development of our cooperation. What did we discuss? Several issues, or at least we touched upon them. The looming food crisis. And we believe that both the Philippines and Romania, because we have a rich agricultural tradition, we can offset to some extent the looming food crisis. But also we will be able to shield ourselves from it better if we work together. My country, Romania, has a lot to learn from you, and we want to show you what we do, so the exchanges will be mutual. We also discussed energy. Romania has had, for the last decades, 50% of our energy consumption from clean energy, 25% from nuclear energy, 25% from hydroelectric power plant. This is clean energy. We are all, every country in the world is interested how to expand the use of clean energies. And I believe we have agreed that there is ample room for cooperation in this area. We touched upon several other issues like the regional context in the Philippines and in Romania. The exchanges of students, would be delighted to offer more scholarships to Filipino youth. And also, what is something that's close to my heart, and I'm glad the president listened and sort of approved to it. I can't speak on his behalf. Revitalizing the cultural exchanges. Your country, the Philippines, is full of, you know, talents. And we believe we as Romania, we can showcase them in Romania and in Europe. And of course, you can do the same for our artists and people working in the cultural arena. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah.